Yellow fern. Have you guessed yet?
Yes.
Yay, furs!
You know you have a friend when they say hello.
Hello!
Hello. You know you have a friend when they say hello.
Yeah. And every time they play, you never want them to go. Hello there. How do you do?
You do it too.
Yeah! Everyone does. Now is your chance to say how do you do?
Yeah! Special news time today because I know one of us has got some very special news.
I put my shoes on all by myself today.
Oh, did you? Well done,
yeah,
Jake.
Thank you, yeah. But I can't do the laces yet. Oh. They're too difficult. I have to ask my mummy.
Oh, Jake! Yes. I'm waiting to tell everyone my special news.
Sorry.
What's happened, Fizz?
Well, I've got a new little baby brother.
Well, we...
Mama-rooney, Fizz!
Thought it was going to be a baby girl.
Oh, so tell us, when did your baby brother arrive then, Fizz, eh?
Well, he came in the night. I was asleep, so I didn't know. But my Auntie Jill, well, she's looking after me, told me all about it this morning.
What did the baby look like, Fizzy?
Oh, I don't know yet, Jakey. I'm going to see him later today in hospital.
Oh, lovely.
I bet he's really sweet.
Yes. I expect he'll look a bit like me, because he's my little brother.
Except he won't be wearing a dress, because he's a boy!
So, what's his name then?
I don't know. I don't think he's got a name yet.
Oh, well, I expect your mum and dad are still thinking about names, Fizz.
Yes, maybe they just can't think of a good one. I suppose I could think of a name for them. Oh. Well, I'm good at thinking of names.
Well, you could, Fizz, but...
How about calling him Jake?
Or Squeak. I've always wanted a pet mouse called Squeak.
I think you should call him Nigel, because Nigel's a nice name.
Well, hold on. Now, you have to think really carefully about names. Names are very important, you know.
Oh, why, Max?
Because you keep your name for the rest of your life, don't you? And it's your name. Like Milo couldn't be a Bill or a Fred, could he?
No,
I like being Milo. That'd be funny having a different name. Exactly. And Jake is Jake.
Yep.
Fizz is Fizz. And Bella couldn't be, she couldn't be anything else but Bella.
No.
See what I mean? Names sort of grow to fit you, so you have to choose the right one.
Okay, Max. But he is my baby brother, so I'm the best person to think of a name for him.
Oh. Hey, where are you going, Milo? Oh. And can I come?
No, not now, Jake. No, I've just got to, I've got to do something on my own. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Oh, this is going to be so great! Just wait till Doodle sees it. Now, what shall I do first? These two bits could make the roof! Yeah, Fabberoony! Yeah. Oh, I need lots of glue so it doesn't come unstuck.
Hey, come back!
Doodles! No, you can't come out here! I think I heard Fizz calling you.
Fizz? Well, I didn't hear her.
Yeah, she
did you, Izzy?
No!
Yeah. She definitely wants you inside.
Oh.
Fizz! Fizz!
Hey?
What, Milo?
You wanted Doodles to come inside, didn't you?
No. I'm playing hospitals with Jake and Bella.
Yes, you did, Fizz. taking Doodles my surprise in the garden.
Oh, yes.
Shh, I don't want him to see it. Can you just keep him out of the garden, please, Fizz?
Okay, Milo.
Right,
Doodles, Izzles, we need you in here.
Okay, coming.
Oh, race you, Doodles.
Oh, come back, come back.
Doodles, I wanted you and Izzles to help me make something.
Oh, yes, yeah.
I've just had an idea. Izzles, come on inside, Doodles.
Okay,
come on.
Okay.
Phew. Max, I thought it would be really nice if I gave my baby brother a surprise, like a card.
Oh, that's a lovely idea, Fizz. Yeah, it could say something like, welcome baby brother, or something like that.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, Fizz, what can I do?
I'm me.
So Doodles and Izzles would like to help Max.
Oh, okay, then. Do you think that's a good idea, Fizz? Mm. You know what they're like.
Eh?
Yes, I know. But Milo asked me to keep Doodles out of the garden because he's working on a surprise.
Oh, okay, I'll tell you what. What about doing some magic painting, eh?
Magic painting? Oh, great!
Magic painting.
Can you show me how to do it again?
Oh, yes. Well, first of all, you need a candle. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And then,
you
need a piece of card.
Yeah.
I think I've got some here. Look.
Mm.
Yes. And then what you do is you fold in half like this.
Oh, can I do the folding, Max?
Oh, yes, okay. Just press it down there, in the middle.
I'm pressing it. Yep. Oh, no! Izzles! Don't get your paws all over it!
No.
I'm only trying to help.
No. That'll be the front of our card where the picture goes, Fizz. So, now, what are you going to draw then, eh?
My little baby brother, because it's his card.
Oh, good idea. Go on then.
Yep.
Draw the picture with this wax candle.
Okay.
And press really hard.
Yes, I am.
Right.
Okay. Oh, it's not working, Max.
No. You've got to make the lines very thick. Push
okay.
hard.
Okay. Right. Yep.
I'll do it.
Oh, I know. Nappy. Hair.
Hair.
And big smiley face.
Hey, can I help?
Oh, no, Doodles. You're putting your dirty paws all over my drawing.
Come on.
I was only trying to help.
Doodles.
Right, well, doesn't look very magic, Max. Well, I can't see anything at all, actually.
Ah, well, here's the magic bit, Fizz.
Magic.
Get some paint on your brush
and
paint all over your drawing.
Oh, yes, okay, right. All over it.
Yes.
But won't that cover us up?
Oh, just try it and see. Oh, it's quite watery paint. Go on.
Okay, I'm going to use some bright red. Yep.
I want to see. I want to see.
Look! What's she showing through? You can see my baby brother in the picture. Oh, that really is magic, Max.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah, may not do it.
Is she? Doodles!
Oh, I knew that would happen. Now get down, you two. Come on.
Oh, it was your fault.
It was my fault.
The card's all ruined now, Max.
Well, never mind, Fizz. We can do another one. Let's let's just mop this up and we can start with a new piece of card, eh?
Okay.
Oh, dear.
Right, yes.
What is it, Dr. Jakey?
Well, you've got a baby in your tummy and it's saying it wants to come out.
Oh,
yes.
All right. I'll tell you what, we'll count to three, shall we?
Yeah.
And then the baby will pop out.
Hang on, I'm the doctor, Bella. I have to say this. We'll count to three and, you know the rest.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Pop!
Oh, no, it's not a baby. Look, it's a cushion.
Oh, don't be silly, Jakey. It's pretend. Pass me Dolly. She's over there.
Okay, right. Oh, yeah, here she is. Now, you've had a baby Dolly. Well done.
Oh, little baby Dolly.
Mm.
Don't cry, because Mummy's here. Oh. Wah! Oh. Wah! Oh, I think she's hungry, Jake.
Dr. Jake. Well, what do babies eat then, Bella? Shall I give her some pizza?
Babies haven't got teeth, Jake.
Mm.
You have to feed them special baby food.
Mm.
I'll tell you what. Go and ask Fizz what baby food her brother's going to eat.
Okay, then.
Right. Okay.
Oh, that looks great, Fizz. Oh, your baby brother will love that.
Yes. Look, he's even even got a big smile.
Yes.
I think it's better than my first picture. Oh, where did Doodles go?
Oh, Fizz. Well, Bella wants to know about baby food.
Oh, what does she want to know, Day?
Well, she wants to know... Oh, I've forgotten now.
Oh, Dayie.
Oh, well, do you want to play obstacles with us? Great news, Bella's had a baby.
Okay, because I know a lot about babies, actually. I'll leave my picture here to dry, Max.
Oh, rightly, holdly, Fizz.
I am num num num. I am
num. No, you can't come out here, Doodles.
Hey, why not?
Oh, we want to play.
I'm out here.
We'll play with you then, my dear.
No, I'm busy. I thought Fizz was looking after you both.
Oh, yeah, she didn't want us.
No.
Fizz!
What is it, Milo?
I thought you were looking after Doodles and Izzles.
Well, I was, but they kept spoiling my picture.
Hey, we were only trying to help.
Yes.
Haven't you finished making... your surprise yet?
Not yet. Just keep Doodles and Izzles out of the garden for a bit longer. Oh, please, Fizz.
Oh, okay. Right, come inside and play hospital, you two. Come on, Izzles. Come on, Doodles.
Oh, baby Dolly's hungry. Where's Fizz?
Oh, she said she was just coming.
Oh, Fizz, there you are. And what's your mummy going to feed your baby brother?
Bella? Mummies feed babies with their milk, don't you remember?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yes, of course I do, yes. Yeah, that's what I told you, Jake.
Did you?
Yeah. Now, baby Dolly needs to go to sleep.
Oh,
this bed's a bit big, but we'll pretend it's a cot.
My baby brother's got a cot at home. It used to be mine, but, well, I'm letting him use it.
Nice.
Oh, look at baby all snuggled up.
Hey, can I see?
Oh, and me.
Oh, yeah.
And me.
Hey, Izzles, get out of it.
I want to see. Oh, go away, you two. Dogs mustn't play with baby.
Yeah.
Oh, now look, you've made baby Dolly cry.
We only wanted to see.
Oh, yeah. Oh, poor Dolly.
Look, I know, Bella. You and Jake take Doodles and Izzles off to play.
Yeah.
And I'll get baby Dolly off to sleep.
Well, she's my baby, Fizz.
Yeah, and I am the doctor.
Yes, but I know most about babies because I've got a new baby brother. Go on. I'll just tuck baby in and then I'll come along.
Oh, come on then, Dada.
Oh, right then. Here you are, Fizz. Come on, Izzles.
Thank you.
Come in.
You can be my little baby brother. What shall I call you? Well, I can't just call you baby all the time. I'm going to think of a nice name for you. What about Adam? Or Aaron? Or Zach? Oh, Zach's a good name. Oh, you're so lucky to have a big sister like me. We'll be able to do so many things. Just you and me, that's how it's gonna be. Running and playing in the sun. Just you and me, that's how it's gonna be. Little brother, you'll be such fun. I can teach you things, how to dance and sing. I can teach you how to point your toes like this. We'll go to the park, we'll play until it's dark. Go to sleep, I'll kiss your tiny nose. Just you and me, that's how it's gonna be. Running and playing in the sun. Just you and me, that's how it's gonna be. Little brother, you'll be such fun. Yes! I can teach you things, how to dance and sing. I can teach you how to tie your shoes. Oh, it's like this! We'll play hide and seek, different games all week. Go to sleep, I'll kiss your tiny nose. Just you and me, that's how it's gonna be. Little brother, we'll have such fun.
what's this big surprise then, Milo, eh?
Yeah, you've been gone a long time. Me and Bella have been playing Hubstipple.
Oh, yeah, we have.
Yes, and I've made a magic card for my baby brother.
Oh, yeah? Oh, do you want to see my big surprise now?
Yes, we're all waiting, Milo.
Well, this surprise is for my friend, Doodles.
Hey, what? For me?
Oh, that's
a Wow, what is it?
It's Doodles' dog kennel, mate. Yeah, he's never had his own kennel, so I made him this one all by myself.
My own kennel. Thanks, Milo.
Wow, a purple kennel.
It's really good, Milo. Yes.
Yeah, but it's a bit small.
No, but I'm sure Doodles has it, Jake.
Oh, small? What do you mean? Hey, look at this. Hey,
You're far too big, Doodles.
Yes. I suppose I should have measured Doodles before I made it. Oh, I never thought of that.
Yes. Never mind, Milo. Oh, it's too small for a kennel, but it's perfect for something else.
Oh, what's that, Fizz?
Where's she gone?
You'll see. A baby's cut.
It even rocks.
I've just decided. That's what I'm going to call my baby brother.
Oh, what, Fizz?
Rocky!
Yeah! Rocky by baby!
Ready
to get dressed with CBeebies! If hats and trousers make you frown, CBeebies helps you dress. The wrong way round or upside down, CBeebies sorts the mess. With a button just here and a lace up there. Here a rip, there a clip, everywhere a zip-zip. Getting dressed is so much fun. You've done it on your own. Getting dressed is so much fun. You've done it on your own.
It really suits you, Wendy.
Get dressed top to toe with CBeebies.
I'm ready now.
Sid.
Yes?
If you could be a superhero, who would you be?
Let me see now. A superhero, you say?
Yes.
Ah, that's easy. I'd be Tommy Zoom.
Ah.
Because he saves the world in a Zoom.